Hey there, subscribe to my channel and also press the bell icon so you will never miss any new update. Whenever we upload a new video, you will get a notification on your phone.
Nagarathar Star AN Chockalingam success story is an inspiration to all Nagarathas. His success contains insights on building a business empire funded entirely through professional earnings and also in trying profits with a social cause. A.N. Chockalingam was born in Devakote to V.R. A.N. Annamalai Chettiar and A.N. Nachammai Achi in 1954. He completed his schooling from Debrutto, Devakote and college education from Government Arts College, Coimbatore. A.N. Chockalingam started his career at Bank of Madura as a trainee officer in New Delhi. Working in a metropolitan city outside Tamil Nadu gave him varied experiences and laid a strong foundation for his successful banking career. He was part of the middle management, and this vantage point allowed him to understand both sides of the business and gain valuable insights. He shifted to BNP Paribas India in 1984. After 120 years, BNP Paribas was looking to grow its Indian business manifold. It was an exciting period, and ANC played a role in helping the bank expand from 2 branches to 10 branches. ANC spent 14 years at BNP Paribas, and it was here that he understood the value of thinking big and making it happen. While at BNP Paribas, ANC started thinking of entrepreneurship, but family commitments and fear of failure forced him to think differently. He decided to fulfill his family commitments first and also start investing in businesses without getting into the operations full-time. In 1998, he joined Mashreq Bank in Mumbai since they promised a Dubai posting down the line. He spent 3 years as COO of Indian operations and shifted to Dubai as VP of International Operations in 2001. In 2007, he shifted to Mawarid Finance, an Islamic finance company, as assistant CEO. Mawarid Finance is a NBFC and focuses on private placements and lending across Saudi Arabia and Egypt. Shifting to Dubai enabled ANC to fulfill his goals faster. In 2005, ANC explored the possibility of setting up a power loom unit in Dindigul in association with his nephew. His nephew Venkatachalam had the experience of working in textile units and was a right fit to manage the venture. Together, they set up Compact Spinners India Private Limited near Dindigul with 3,500 spindles. Venkatachalam functions as the MD and ANC serves as the founder and major shareholder. The company processes cotton and manufactures yarn. ANC's banking experience ensured that the venture was run in a financially prudent way. Compact Spinners always maintains a 1:1 balance between equity and debt, follows a strict 21-day credit period, and does not speculate on cotton prices at all. Under their able leadership, Compact today has grown to about 22,000 spindles and produces about 120 tons of yarn in a month. His son Annamalai completed post-graduation from Sheffield University, UK and joined Robert Bosch Bangalore as a software engineer. After a year at Robert Bosch, ANC's son Annamalai wanted to start his own venture, and ANC helped him set up Ansett Consulting, an IT consulting venture. Ansett works with automotive companies like Robert Bosch, Mercedes-Benz and Continental on IT requirements and specializes in Java as a technology. In 2006, ANC joined hands with his friends from Dubai and established Dunag Hotels International Private Limited, Coimbatore, as a service apartments business. ANC serves as a major shareholder. Since it involved a lot of his friends from Dubai, ANC decided to take a safe route and the business invested a lot on real estate. While this was very safe, the business couldn't grow very fast. Post this experience, ANC decided to invest alone in case a business requires patient investment and risk-taking aptitude. After 2 commercial businesses and setting his son up for success, ANC decided to shift his focus towards businesses with a social objective. He established Sona Kalyana Mandapam in Aravayal, his mother's birthplace. He also established V.R.A.N. Annamalai Chettiar Mandapam at Rediyar Chatram. He chose Rediyar Chatram because his sister has been providing lunch to Palani Padayatra devotees for over 25 years. Starting with a wedding hall there, today he has set up home for the aged run by Nachamai Achi Trust. He also built ANC Mini Mall, in which he runs ANC Food Services, which provides food at a reasonable price to pilgrimages to Palani. He is planning to set up a Dhyana Mandapam in the same locality. In 2018, ANC expanded his footprint to Dubai by starting ANSIT Accounting Services. AN Chockalingam also acquired Indira Gandhi Higher Secondary School in Dharapuram in 2015. It had a strength of 165 students in 2015. Today, under ANC's guidance, the school has expanded to 500 students. Over a 15-year period, ANC has invested strategically and has interests that cover all basic needs ranging from clothing, food and shelter to education. This is testimony to ANC's ability to dream big and execute over the long term. ANC was the chairman of the prestigious IBCN 2017 event held in Dubai. ANC is also known for his philanthropic nature, and just to highlight some of the recent activities are teaming up with 20 members from Dubai. He is leading the initiative of providing housing shelter to 27 families in a village called Ambalpuram who are affected by the recent Gaja cyclone. 21 houses have already been completed and handed over. Instrumental in building the community Dubai Nagarathar Nagara Viduthi at Karaikudi. ANC is a firm believer that being rich is a necessity of every good human being. As a good person, always tend to serve society. For me, balancing life between employment and entrepreneurship is helpful in serving the society. Entrepreneurship makes you capable, which in turn would enable you to volunteer and associate yourself with larger social welfare activities with confidence, he says. Jeff Bezos, the legendary founder of Amazon, is well known for his saying, "Your margin is my opportunity." Over the years, Amazon has entered a range of businesses, and by bringing in efficiencies, they have reduced the prices for end customers. ANC believes very strongly in this mantra. All his businesses focus on providing basic needs at low margins. He focuses on scale and cost reduction through innovative methods to achieve his goal. These in turn have allowed him to keep competition at bay. ANC's success story has a lot of valuable lessons for youngsters. It's a story of hard work, planning and commitment that has enabled him to build a wide range of successful businesses without quitting his full-time job. It also shows how one can synergize profits and social costs without compromising on quality. Team IBCN wishes ANC the very best in all his future endeavors.